Let's see how we can create a basic calculator app using ChatGPT. Go to chatopenai.com and just type create calculator app in HTML, JavaScript, and CSS. Now ChatGPT is generating the whole code in a separated file for HTML, CSS, and JS code with an explanation. Now copy HTML code and paste it into the index.html file. Copy CSS code and paste it in app.cs file. Copy the JavaScript code and paste it into demo.js. Now run the application. See, your calculator app is ready in just a few minutes. Now play with it. You can see it's working fine without any bug. We can also add some more features to this app. Let's again go to ChatGPT and ask to include all trigonometric functions such as sin, cos, and tan and back functionality to it. Let's wait for the response from ChatGPT. Got the refractor code. Just copy the code and paste it on VS Code Editor. Run it. Let's see the magic. Every functionality is working. That's great. This is how you can use ChatGPT and generate the code and make a beautiful website or app.